That's my train. I've come out for a couple of hours this morning. Obviously, get the Midland Pullman. This should be the end of the video, what I've made today. It's either going to be light, like it is now, or it's going to be dark. Because I might come back out. I might have come back out later when it's either dark. Yeah, a bit of an announcement to make, really. Bit of hard times have hit. I've not been out for about 2 weeks. And unfortunately, some of you will already know, but obviously some of you won't. Some of you may be interested, some of you won't. But it breaks my heart to tell you that I'm flying solo. I've had to have Charlie put down. Pulled a disc out in his back on one of the new benches at Mexborough railway station, what northern of been doing these big upgrade, cheap skating, and the benches that they put in, obviously the tack and the holes, what's in them, obviously they look like tea bags, are bigger than the old ones. Because Charlie's jumped up and his claws have gone, one claw on each leg has got stuck in each of them holes, and with the momentum something's gone wrong. He screamed out and he weed himself. 2 weeks later, I've had to have him put down. Well done, Northern. Anyway, my train's here, so just thought I'd let you know. Sad times. And so, that's that. Back at Kirk Sandall, been out and done my bit. It'll either be dark or light. Well, yeah, so I'll dedicate this and my forever videos to the best thing what's in the world. And that's that. Thank you very much.